If you want to get in contact with me, the best way to do it is on Instagram. If you just want to say what up, if you want to tell me you love my videos, you can tell me that you hate my videos, but the best way to do that is on Instagram. Peace, y'all. Johnny Fastlane here. So, Lil Nas X and 6ix9ine troll each other on Instagram. Let's talk hip hop. Aye, Joe, this is funny as hell, right? Because, you know, DJ Academics earlier today put a post about how, you know, China is going to require mandatory anal swabs to test for coronavirus for foreigners. So that's like me and you, we would be foreigners in China, right? I ain't going to China if they giving niggas anal swabs, right? The whole situation is, I mean, it's funny as hell, but anyway, so 6ix9ine saw that and commented on it, and he says, Lil Nas X enters the chat, right? This is funny as hell because y'all know Lil Nas X is an openly gay rapper. He said he's gay, right? So 6ix9ine, of course, is trolling him, right? Lil Nas X is like, oh, ha ha ha, you funny. You got jokes, right? Because you, really, you was in my inbox, nigga. Joe, so that was a clip of Lil Nas X showing that 6ix9ine was DMing him and Lil Nas X never answered back, right? When 6ix9ine seen this, he said, hold up, hold up, I need to dispel these rumors before this shit even takes off. So 6ix9ine does a video showing his inbox and that no, he did not message Lil Nas X.
Before this shit even start, we're gonna nip this shit in the. This is my gram right here. 6ix9ine, this is my account. Let's go, hold on. Boom, boom, boom. Look, stop playing with me, son.
Then 6ix9ine even takes it a little bit further. He shows a screenshot of this, and this is when 6ix9ine first got out of prison. He must have been out of prison for like 2 days. He went on Instagram, and Lil Nas X was like, no homo, he looking kind of cute, right? That's what Lil Nas X said, right? So I don't know, man, what's up with these niggas, Lil Nas X and 6ix9ine. They trolling each other back and forth on Instagram, and it's just a little weird. But let me know what y'all think about this in the comments.